Hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel, guys. I'm so glad that I'm going to be doing Fallout 4 today. I hope you guys enjoy this. I am starting a new one because I already had one made, but for you guys, I was going to start like a whole little let's play of it. So these are my people after I got finished with them. So let's get into the game. Alright. So, I'm the guy, yes. Okay. Ooh, it's a robot. Codsworth. Thank you. Oh yeah, thank you, man. You're cool. Alright, so I drank my coffee. This newspaper. Yep, nothing new. Hey there. Ooh, damn. Look at this girl. Look at that ass. Meow. Alright, anyways. Alright, let's gotta look around. Alright, so this is the bathroom. What the fuck? Fucking baby. Oh my god. Bro, that kid is scary as shit looking. Holy shit. Son of a bitch. Go away, Codsworth. He's getting the shit out of me, man. Look at that baby. Oh my god, what is wrong with its head? Is this what we do? We just leave our kid in here all day with the damn robot stalking us? God. Yeah, fuck you, Mr. Bear. Hell yeah, salesman. Oh, look at that nigga. He's looking all creepy and shit. He's like, hello there. My name is Bill. Going to fucking sell shit to you. I watched you sleep. Alright, hello there, Bill. Alright. Good morning. God damn, it's beautiful. Homo. Okay, dude, I'm straight. I got kid. Yeah. Yes, I am. Cool. Damn right I am. I'm good. Oh, I loved that. You didn't. No, just. Leave me alone, man. I don't want to deal with Volt shit. I will say, though. Like, this shit right here. This is the most important shit in the game. Perception, endurance, charisma, like those three are pretty fucking, they're like the best. I'll take away one luck and bump that up. I must name my character. Oh, so I don't have to have that. Alright, well, then, boom, there we go. Alright, guys, we're gonna name our guy, what should his name be? Think. Thornass. Beautiful. Yes. Oh my god, Thornass. Boom, you ain't ready for the Thornass to come. Yeah, I bet it is wonderful to have this Thornass right here. Bro, I told you to get up. Yeah, you better turn around. Yep, thank you. Get the fuck out of here, Bill. Oh, no. Fuck this shit. Bitch, I'm just, like, watching you. Like, you are on lockdown. Then get the fuck out of my way so I can go deal with my kid. Thank you, bitch. Ooh. Look at my room. Damn, my room is lit. Alright, guys. How you doing, boy? We just leave you in here all day. How you doing? Little tickle, tickle, tickle. Oh, spin the mobile. Of course you fucking love the mobile. Fuck this shit. Don't close the damn door. Of course it fucking does. Anything for my wife and child. Dude, do not hear that we're talking. Leave us alone. No, you know what, babe? No, let's stay here. Fuck Codsworth. I'm gonna fucking deprogram your ass, you little stupid ass bitch. Look at that. You got a probe. Fucking probe. The fuck do you have a saw for? Is my coffee still warm? Can't take none of this shit. Alright, I'm sorry. Yes. Let's go. Bro, look, they got like tanks and shit already here. Oh, we gotta go this way. Where the fuck is my bitch? Where the fuck is she? Bitch, run. Get the fuck running. Like, what the hell? Move them ass. Let's go. Bro, we all on a line. Yeah, everybody stay in line. That one guy's up there sprinting. He's like, I'm the line leader. Oh, that's fucking funny as shit. I'm the line leader. Alright, let's go, bitch. Bitch. They gonna die, nigga. What the fuck you think? They dropping nukes. What do you think they're gonna do? Survive? Nah, bitch. They dead. Alright, shit. Come on. Fuck her. Fuck the kid. Let's just go. Look, the nukes are gonna drop right here. Where did they drop from? Oh, shit. Damn, look at the nukes. But like, yeah, no, everybody's fucking dead up there. Well then. Alright. Of course we fucking made it. I mean, you almost died. I was gonna have them fucking leave your ass out there. Yeah, we straight. You're straight. Alright. Fuck these niggas. I'm walking on my own. Little bitch. Little bitch number one. Little bitch number two. Yeah, well, fuck you, bitch. Take your damn uniform, bitch! God, you're rude as fuck. Rude ass bitch. Oh, it is? I don't trust this shit. Fuck no, I'm not getting in these bitches. Okay, shit, sorry, I was in your way. I don't want to. Alright, I'm in here. Oh shit. Well guys, this is fun so far, you know. Nukes dropping, bitches don't run. I mean, if you really think about it, if you are still in school, you cannot tell me that most of the girls at your school, they're like, oh, I don't run, I don't do that. No, like, they know they used to run, and now they're just like, eh, I'm not gonna run. But if you really think about it, most girls will not run anymore. Like, that's probably why they made this game that way, because they just don't run no more. Wait, what's going on? What happened? Why are they opening my wife's? Yo. Yo, 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 listen. Listen. Babe. No. Dude, it's not worth it. No. Babe. Son of a bitch, you don't ever listen to any men. That's why you got your ass shot. God. The fuck is up with my nigga? Over here like... Okay, so I'm allowed to get out. Oh, well, damn. Oh, shit. I'm gonna fucking mess with it. I can make a beat to that, like, boom, 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 boom. Oh, yeah. I love that sound. Babe. No, babe. Did it say talk like I'm gonna talk to her? Alright, well, I can't do it for anybody else. Nah.
Ooh. Damn, everybody's dead. Damn. Okay then. Shit. Oh my god. Not about this life. I really don't want to see what's on the other side of this door. Ah, thank god I don't have to use it. Alright, so what do I do? Yeah, let's just wait. Oh shit. Oh my god, I swear to god I didn't see that, and it just, oh my god. Alright, try not to freaking die from that. Get some. Hell yeah. Oh, see, why couldn't I have been put in here? So much nicer. Oh, I mean, it looks like there's nothing in here. Empty beer bottle. Nothing in the refrigerator. Well, I mean, damn, everything is empty. Oh wait, I can actually eject something. Well, alright then. Alright. Well, let's see, I go through here. There are more roaches over here. Oh shit, there is. Alright, let's try to stay to the side. Maybe I can get past them. Oh no. Ah, oh, take it, bitch. Oh no. It's not even fair, you teleported. Yeah, I hear your ass. I know there's one more somewhere. No? Why would I want a clipboard? Alright, look at these guys, ready? I'ma go ka-pow! And a little bit of ka-bam! Bam! Boom! Ka-pow! Ka-pow! Bitch! Well, alright. Ooh, pistol. Freaking bullets everywhere. Ooh. Oh my. Oh hell yeah I am. Shit, I'm finding some bobbin pins right now. Freaking cigarettes. That's exactly what I need. Oh, maybe I can get in through here. Oh no, I can open the evacuation tunnel. Hell yeah. Alright, ooh. Drugs. It's my favorite thing is drugs. I want you. Alright. Anyways, let's, I'm so horrible at shooting.
Alright, guys. So what I think I'm gonna do for today is I'm gonna make this like pretty much like the let's play of how to get out of the vault, because I mean this is just such a long video already, and literally all I've accomplished is pretty much almost getting out of the vault. Like, haven't even accomplished that yet, so I think that's what I'm gonna do for today. Oh shit, where are you? Oh, there you are. Nasty bitch. I need something. Take the pit boy from the doc. This was that doctor. What a bitch. She got what he deserved. Oh, alright. I love how the dust, like, just went away right away. Ooh, Pit Boy. Yeah, thumbs up. I'm straight. I'm just gonna... Oh, sweet. Oh, so that was it? Now I can go out? I can't go up those steps, though. It's probably, like, afterwards they go down. Oh, I could... Bring me to her, Jack. Alright. Look at these doors, just cannot open fast enough. There we go. I'm straight. Oh, you shut fast though. Can't open, but you can shut. Alright guys, so it is the beautiful sunny day out here. I finally made it out. I think this is going to be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and until next time, I'll see you guys later. Stay super.